What's up, everybody? Let's do another vacuum saved video. So, this vacuum saved is a Dyson DC33 in a blue color. I know one of my collector buddies have one of these. He had the yellow one too, and he had a blue one, the early one. The other one, I don't know. He had another one, the newer one. And I got a Hoover twin chamber from early 2000s. This is from 2017. I don't know what year this is, but yeah. So, no, the Dyson worked. I already plugged in the Dyson, so it works. Just got a bad pin cut release, but I think the power switch is out in the top suction converter. And the top converter broke, but other than that, it works great. And that's attachment on it too. So, and Hoover, I didn't even plug the Hoover yet. But the Hoover seems, I guess it works. I don't know what they look like yet. So, I guess I'll plug these things in. I know the Dyson works, just a few problems, but the belt and the clutch is good. Okay, so here's the Dyson. Let's plug this sucker in. I don't even know if it's on, guys, so I'll test it. Okay, it's plugged in. We'll go. Roll spinning too on a clip, so the Dyson works. Just got to get them a couple of parts. I thought the power switch went on like this. It's not so I might sell the Dyson, but I got a DC14 too, so might be a collector. So I don't know. I might just sell it so I can get some money off of it. Let's wrap up this cord. I don't know if the cord is supposed to be wrangly like this, but I don't know how this is built. But yeah, I guess this side of cord is like, I don't know. But yeah. Now for the Hoover twin chamber. I don't even know if this one works. Yeah, I ain't plugged this one in. But, okay, we can see some. We can see the worst one. Has a got a twin chamber system like my M-Power does, and actually almost the same setup as my M-Power. Now it is dirty in here. I don't know if there's a filter somewhere in here, but yeah, but it's pretty duck cruddy in here. Suction. set of Hoovers in my other Hoover collection. I got a this one, the Elite. When it's on my first hand Hoover for first, like after it all Hoovers. And I all I'm out to say. So yeah, that's the vacuum saved episode, whatever. I think 18, 19, I don't even know, and I don't care.
So yeah, thank you for watching. Bye.